thank you for everything you continue to do to make me happy. I'll go everywhere with you.
Loving you is the most amazing adventure of all.
I'll go everywhere with you. How sad it was, the meaningful gift I wanted to give your grandfather's ring wasn't going to happen.
And that we prayed for your dad to find his ring, and that didn't work out either.
Your dad and mom prayed and prayed, and they found his ring.
My father passed away a few years ago, and I want to give those to my son as a legacy from his grandpa, from my father.
I had it repurposed in the hopes that you love and cherish.
Sentimental value. I love you.
You guys, today is finally here. The day you get to marry your best friend. Marriage consists of entrusting your whole selves into the loving care of one another.
All right, everybody. We hope that you have an amazing time in French Polynesia, and we're about to get the party started, and we're going to continue all weekend long, so thanks for being here.
Lost track of the forest through the trees, forgot what I was chasing. Spent so many nights living out at sea that my heart is gone vacant.
I'm in constant adoration of you. Your commitment and passion to developing us is unlike anything I've experienced. I promise to embrace your sense of adventure and explore the most remote places of this world.
Not gonna wait till the morning, because something's gonna change my mind.
This union of these two will forever bind our families.
Oh, I wanna stay right here, right here. Chilling with my friends for another year.
I promise to love you for the woman you are and not try to change a thing. I vow to meet you where you are and always listen to understand as opposed to always try to solve the problem.
There was dancing and talking and steaks on the
grill. I'm ready.
And I think that I will be all right.
You look gorgeous, babe. I give you my entire heart, my body, and my soul.
On this perfect day, it's my great pleasure to pronounce that you are now husband and wife. Please kiss your bride.
Oh, I wanna stay right here, chilling with my friends for another year. I would walk away from the spotlight for the good life. Oh, come on, turn your hate into poetry, pain into power. Enemies to friends and your minutes into hours. I would walk away from the spotlight for the good life, for the good life.
Personally, how deeply Matt loves, lives, and gives. That's why I'm absolutely thrilled. And I couldn't have asked for a more perfect match for my brother.
Passion is the word that I would use to describe your guys' relationship. And I love that about you. But although you're one step closer to being a dad, I got the dad bod.
I wish you two the most amazing adventure and a truly wonderful love story.